Alright, so I'm kind of late on this, but anyways, here's the new symbol on the ground that it burned. You can tell I'm kind of late on this because the cube's already way over there. But this one looks like it has an arrow here, but it's just pointing over into like the water, I guess. I don't think there's really anything over here. It's not pointing towards Greasy, it's just pointing over to the water. I don't really see anything special over that way between the hill and Greasy, so I don't know. It's just a random arrow that doesn't really mean anything, I guess. So I guess the arrow doesn't really matter. People said that it was burning symbols into the ground that were actually on the cube when it like lit up on the sides. So it was like, okay, I guess there's gonna be like seven spots because there's like seven different symbols that people saw on it. So yeah, I don't know when it's gonna tilt next, so I could check actually, but then I have to like pause the game and check. I can actually check right now just because I forgot what it's called. Just to check, I want to find it. Okay, it's probably not gonna show up here. Dang it. Okay, I guess I won't check when it's gonna whatever next. But I could check after I record this, or after I'm done. I don't know. It might. So it's moving that way, of course, because it wouldn't move back over there. So I don't think it would really go up all the way up to there, because that's a really big place to go, and I don't know. Maybe it'll go up there to that thing, but that doesn't seem like it's very far away. So maybe it'll go up there. That even then, it's not that far away either. So I don't know. We could maybe check. So fatal is over here, and then it went over, and then it's over here. So maybe that's like one, two, three, four, about five blocks, I guess. So maybe five blocks away from here, because you can see like the little grids on the map, and then that's like about four or five blocks away from this. The spots that are here are like four or five blocks away, so maybe four or five more blocks or grid, whatever things on the map. Then it'll go somewhere there and make another spot. So who knows? Or like it moves seven times and makes another or something, because people said it was like seven movements or something like that. Like the leaks said, like move seven times and then it'll turn on. So I don't know if that's seven moves is equal to five blocks or what, but okay. But yeah, this is a glowy spot. It's moving that way, and so if it's moving that way, it's probably gonna go like somewhere near here or somewhere near Tilted or something, or near Snobby, or I don't know. But yeah, that's probably somewhere over that way. Somewhere near one of those places. And yeah. So I will end the video here, I guess. So, bye.